Okay, I've got with me Rory Schlein and Karen Heeps, Ipswich Witches 2018, back again this year. Rory first, looking forward to the season ahead, back with a lot of the same guys.
Yeah, it's quite nice, you know. I've signed, obviously come back with Ipswich and back with Wolves, so it's nice just to, you know, familiar backgrounds and stuff like that. So, yeah, just excited to get going and hopefully we can beat this weather and get out on the track soon.
A lot to be said about bringing back a successful team, a lot of a successful team.
Pretty much, yeah. Bring back pretty much everyone bar one, you know, from last season. I don't think any other team's done that this year, so I think Chris and Richard's done a good job there to be able to, you know, make sure we all fit. And, you know, I can't see why we can't be pushing for that top spot again either.
Cameron, great season last season. Must be pleased with the way it's particularly finished, but the whole season in general. So this year?
Yeah, it's the same again. I think get there finals and hopefully we can go one step better. I personally had a good season last year. We had a good one here. It's a shame we had so many injuries, but hopefully we can stay off that and get that final step.
And you two guys are both with Wolverhampton this year as well, so you'll be seeing a lot of each other at Ipswich and Wolverhampton. Do you get on? Yeah. Or, I mean, it'll not be funny. Do you actually get on?
Pain in my backside sometimes, but no, it'll be good actually. You know, that's you see a lot. You know, a lot of times where riders are riding the same team. You know, it, you know, gels so much better. But then again, like last year, we gelled that quickly anyway. And even to have the team sort of ripped apart by injury, we still sort of managed to keep a good team spirit. And you know, Ipswich and Wolves are very similar team where the team morale is very similar. You know, with the banter and that stuff. So you know, it'll be good.
And you both went back home to us in the winter to Perth. Cam, was it might be fairly similar weather here, I imagine?
Yeah, I enjoyed going home. Definitely not the same home.
Nice and warm, was it?
Yeah, and it wasn't too hot this year, thank God. So yeah, it was good. Bit of a shame to come back to a week of snow, but I guess that's how the cookie crumbles.
Rory, you went back as well. Where'd you go?
Yeah, went back to Adelaide. Just stopped with my mum and dad for a bit, and it was just nice. Yeah, just did more or less 6 weeks of just relaxing. You know, we didn't really do any touristy things or anything like that. It was just, you know, spent a bit of time at the beach, up the river, water skiing and that. So, you know, I think it's similar for Cammy. You just go back there to recharge, and you know, it probably wasn't as hot as it has been since I've been back, but it was just nice, you know, to get a little bit of sun back. And you know, it was a busy year for both of us. So, and then obviously both going to be busy again this year. So, it's always nice to go back home and you know, see everyone.
Thanks, guys.